Dear leaders of the world.
Dear leaders of the world.
Dear leaders of the world.
This summer, at the Tokyo Olympic and Paralympic Games,
we as athletes chased excellence in the face of challenges.
To overcome obstacles.
To lead the pack.
To go faster, higher, stronger.
Together.
Under immense pressure and adversity.
We delivered.
Meeting goals that others believe impossible.
Tokyo and the people of Japan delivered.
When many thought it impossible.
Each Games seeks to deliver a lasting legacy.
But how do we pass on that legacy if there isn't a safe and healthy planet to experience it?
Heat, humidity and extreme weather conditions
mean many of our sports are already under threat.
And sport is just one part of a much greater global picture.
We did our utmost this summer.
And we know that when we strive to achieve our best, others come with us.
Now, it's your chance to deliver.
This is the race we need to win.
And the speed of the race is determined by each of the participants in it.
At COP26,
the Olympics of climate summits,
we need you to lead us.
To show real ambition and courage.
Working together to secure the future that we all depend on.
Anything less won't win this race.
Over the next fortnight, we will be looking to you and supporting you.
To forge the ultimate legacy.
A healthy, safe Earth for all.